You're gonna be dead in 2 days.
Yeah.
Have you processed that?
I mean, as much as a person can, right? That's a heavy-duty thing.
Do you think you deserve the death penalty?
No, I don't, though, actually. However, I think that if Jeremiah Miller's family really thinks I killed him, they should have the opportunity to kill me. I mean, I know how I would respond if somebody killed somebody I love, and I was sure they did it. I mean, like, someone raped your sister, the only thing you do is bail that person out of jail.
Kill them?
I didn't say that. I said you bail them out of jail.